The Trinity Police Department tells us 13-year-old Caitlin Thompson went missing on Thursday night. They were especially concerned because she has a history of seizures. Police thank the public for sharing the information on the missing girl and helping ensure her safe return.